by controlling all of your choices and in effect
eliminating
them.
It achieves this goal by influencing you to perceive the most elaborate of all misinterpretations. Time.
What are you doing?
Due to the hematoma and the CNS pathways being affected,
hey, Mom,
an onset of aphasia.
How are you feeling?
It's all right, it's just a...
She's not gone, you know, she's still here.
It's a lot of words now. Really know what any of them mean, so...
Santa knows which little boys listen to their mothers and which ones don't.
I don't think things are ever going back to the way they were.
All they're doing is giving things labels. Giving inaccurate names to things that are infinite and unknowable. This is your name.
Freddy.
Fred.
This is your house.
I always said I wanted to live in an all-yellow house when I grew up.
This is your language.
Schooling in visual arts.
This is your job.
Dreams of youth, I guess.
And then they look around at their world of utterly meaningless labels and say,
fuck it.
This is our reality.
It could be anything.
Numbers.
It is all just patterns.
Language.
For us to identify,
color,
quantify,
shape,
and label.
Yes, I do remember Cindy Williams due to her, troubles, you know, attendance and whatnot.
So, what's this whole Cindy thing about anyway? So, I've been having trouble tracking her down. I haven't been able to find a single trace of her since graduation.
Man, that whole time back then is just, you know?
Of course, that was the time when that awful drug went around the school.
What does it do to you?
Don't take it, okay?
Lost a couple of students to it, if I remember. What was that horrible stuff called?
Mercury.
Sorry. Did you take something?
It's called mercury.
We gotta go back. We gotta try to remember what happened to her that night.
Hey, don't let anything influence you.
I don't know, I've just been,
I've been remembering things.
I've been remembering things recently. Remember?
I remember.
That, how do you even remember that?
We have to remember.
I remember little Freddy Fitzell.
The power that we have. This is only one of my lives. Make a choice yourself. One set of choices.
Memories.
The power of choice.
You're talking about memories.
I exist in all of them.
Oh, sorry, my mind's just wandering.
Simultaneously.
I can't go in that room.
Should we go in? Look, I know it's really hard to see you.
Just stop. It's okay. She doesn't know who I am.
I don't even know who you are anymore.
This is where it happened. He's just a kid.
Your hair is still here.
I was back here. I was older.
He's no more a kid than you are an old man, man.
It's not a matter of one point being real and the other not.
You've always been here, huh? Haven't you?
All points exist simultaneously.
I don't want to be like them.
I can feel you.
Locked in a prison that they forgot that they're in.
What prison?
No.
I'm in your prison right now, huh?
No.
Hard, I can feel it. Now. No!
Get him out!
I'll get my fucking self out of here! I'm not even here! I'm not even here right now!
I've seen the skylines. Or thousand cities. I've looked into the eyes of 100 grandkids.
Oh, it's you.
The ones that I love the most.
I can't follow you anymore.
You won't help me.
It's me. It's me.
I thought you needed me to save you. But it was you trying to save me.